guys, I'm going to the unbox the Rubik's Cube 3x3 for the new hit from the Jumbo. Now, so I did this unboxing. I hope with the click to the sub and like this video. Okay, let's go to the unboxing video. Now, there is the box, and it's from challenge. No, okay, anywhere, a Rubik's Cube you hear from the Jumbo. It's only 3 euro only. Oh, okay, sorry. And paper. It's Greek. Oh, okay. Why the stupid paper? Why? And the Rubik's Cube. Actually, it's not bad. Rubik's Cube. Okay. Okay. It's very smooth and actually it's not bad. Actually it's very good for 3 euro. Actually blue. Okay. Oh yes, the corner cutting. The corner cut, I mean. Yeah, the Chinese languages. Oh, you hear? You hear? Sorry. Yeah, anyway. I'm gonna to slow this Rubik's Cube. And the corner cut. No? It's too small. Okay. The sound. Good. Now I slow this Rubik's Cube. Now. The white cross. Okay. Now, it's a little fast. Actually. Okay. It's good. Actually, it's very good. Oh, Dat is simpel. Nou, let's see. Dat is not bad, deze Robux box. It's very good for this 3 euro. So... Let's slow this Robux cube again. It's not magnetic. Yeah, this is the video. I hope to the click this video anywhere, sub and like and share for your friends, for your understand. And bye, see you to the next video. Bye. And let's load this Robux cube again. It was magnetic. Yeah, this is a video. I hope you can click this video and sub and like and share for your friends, for your understand. And bye. See you. See you to the next video.